ब्लैडर वेलनेस दैट मीन्स टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर ब्लैडर ब्लैडर वेयर योर यूरिन कलेक्ट्स यस यू कैन डू दैट बाय ड्रिंकिंग एडिक्वेटली एडिक्वेटली मीन्स नॉट टू मच नॉट टू लेस वॉट विल हैपन इफ यू विल ड्रिंक अ लॉट इट विल प्रोड्यूस मोर यूरिन योर ब्लैडर विल गेट फिल्ड वेरी फास्ट एंड इट विल इंक्रीज योर फ्रिक्वेंसी of visits to toilet. While even drinking less is not going to help you because it will produce more concentrated urine and the concentrated urine is irritant for your bladder. It might cause pain or burning sensations in your bladder. This will make your bladder again prone to get emptied very frequently and this will again increase your frequency to toilets. Other problems with drinking less could be because your urine is concentrated, so it can produce more chances of infection because the toxins and bacteria are spending more time in your bladder. Also, stagnancy because of drinking less can produce stones. So, I think you must understand the advantage of drinking adequately. That means to drink in each and every hour some amount of liquids. It includes anything like tea, coffee, any liquids in distributed form except night because in night the body requirement of water decreases. So I think from now onwards you are going to take care of your bladder. Thank you so much.